With this, your hair will grow in 7 days. One of the things that most concern us is to get a healthy and beautiful mane. However, sometimes it seems like our hair has stagnated and does not grow, or does it very slowly. To increase it and fight against the dreaded fall, there are no more excuses. Here are some effective tricks to do it. Homemade recipe with extra virgin olive oil. 1. We must follow the instructions throughout the week without rest, and it is not indicated for pregnant people, nor with certain problems. 2. The normal thing is that the hair grows around 1 cm per month, but with this system we guarantee up to 4 cm in the time of treatment. 3. We will need extra virgin olive oil or essential oil of any kind. 4. We have to heat it in the microwave or in a casserole and wait until it does not burn. 5. With a brush we will apply the whole root hot oil. 6. Then we will stand face down and extend our arms as if we were to touch our feet with our hands. 7. We will hold in this posture for 4 exact minutes and repeat it for 7 days. 8. This will encourage blood flow to our head. 9. Finally, we will wash the hair with our usual shampoo to remove the oil. Now we go with 5 tricks very easy to follow at home, whose results can be appreciated in a month. 1. When we wash our hair, we must gently massage the scalp to encourage circulation. When leaving the shower, it is important to wring the hair with the towel and do not rub it. 2. We must always cut off the tips when we have them open or burned. 3. Onion shampoo, chop an onion and put it in our usual shampoo. We will leave it to rest for 15 days and we will be able to use it. 4. Sleep with a ponytail or a low braid so that the hair does not rub with the sheets and it breaks. 5. Finally, do not forget to wear a good mask every day. Once a week we can make a pigtail, apply olive oil on it and wrap it with silver paper. We'll let it rest for a long time and then we can wash our hair. If you like this video, I ask 3 favors. 1. Subscribe. 2. Share it with family and friends. Give a like. Thank you for watching.